And more breaking news now. One person has died from a crash in Madison that involved an MTA bus and a car. This one happened at Delaware Avenue and State Route 45 just late this afternoon. Right now, Old Hickory westbound is closed, but a lane is open on the eastbound side. Crews there are still on scene investigating this one. We'll give you more information as soon as it's available.